Hey guys, how are you doing? Welcome to another Yeastar Workplace Tech Talk. Today's Tech Talk is actually a little bit special because you can see I'm at the lobby of our building right now. Today I will show you a feature called Visitor Badge Printing. So we will find out together why do we need this feature, how does it work, and how to configure. Everything we need in this video is ready at the reception area. Let's check out together. Let's go. In Yeastar Visitor Management System, we actually provide two methods to print out the visitor badge. So let me show you one by one. The first method is actually a pretty efficient and smart way. We will need the following devices. The first one will be the Yeastar Visitor Screen, because people, when they arrive at your lobby, they will use it for check-in. And the second one is a dedicated printer for these kind of scenarios. So we now support the following model numbers, as you can see in the screen. All right. And these two devices are already successfully connected with each other. The scenario will be like this. A visitor walks in the lobby, and then they put out their invitation email. So there will be a verification code or a QR code for their check-in. Here they can just simply approach the visitor screen, click this button, then you will see this one. Right now, let me just check in for this visiting. All right, you can see it says check-in successfully. Then the printer will automatically print out the visitor badge for you, like this. Right, now I can just simply take it and then for the identity authentication. Right, so this is how it works. This is the first method we provide here, that is to use some dedicated model numbers. But some of people may worry about what if I don't have the required models of the dedicated printers, right? What can I do? Well, this comes to the second method. In this case, if you have any printer in your office, as long as it's successfully connected with your devices, such as a laptop, then it allows your receptionist or the hosts to print out the visitor badge from the interface manually. That is to say, they can just simply access the visiting session of Yeastar Workplace platform and then click the print button. Then with any connected devices, with any connected printer, you will be able to get your visitor badge as what we are doing with the first method. The biggest advantage of this way is that it doesn't limit any of the brands or the model numbers of your printers. As long as you have one, a valuable one, then it will work. Whichever method you prefer, in this way, with this visitor badge printing feature, you get to significantly improve the experience for both your visitors and employees in the company. So this is actually a real case visitor badge I'm having right now. You can see that I got some needed information like the visitor's name, the visit type, and also the visit time duration. This information are actually fully customizable. So the next step, let's jump into the portal together. I will show you how to customize your own template. Well, just simply log in to the admin portal of your Yeastar Workplace account. Here, simply go to the visit session in the navigation bar and click the visit preferences. Because the first step, we need to enable this feature for everyone. So click the drop-down list here to enable this feature first. After that, we will be able to customize the template for our visitor badge. Go to the badge printing option here. First of all, you get to choose your black and white or the colorful badge that you need. And scroll down a little bit, you can see that here are some options for the information you want on your badge. For example, the name, the time duration, and so on. Just simply click here. Last but not least, you also get to customize the layout of your badge. Here we provide both the horizontal or the vertical layout of your badge. So simply click save, then you will just get the visitor badge that you just customized. Well, that's basically the content of today's Tech Talk. We went through together about how to use this feature and how can we configure the needed configurations for this one. This feature is already available in Yeastar Workplace, So start your free trial today to find out more details with your own team. Well, also don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more latest videos of Yeastar Workplace, and I will catch you guys in the next one.